Do we never say the tourists will not allowed to come here, you see? But only we just say that you better see the political situation of the democratic forces. So long as there is an oppressive against by the, to us, you better consider your own way with your democratic country. No? You better see you are a free country and developed country and human rights in every country. So you better use your freedom and human rights dignity to use that to make us free and regain our human rights. That is the only principle. See, we keep it. We never say that nobody has to come and you do. We just simply say that you better see the democracy people, how they are being acted against by the government.
Yeah, but so, how do you translate that? How to use my freedom to help you?
Yeah. You better use your freedom.
What can I do?
With the enjoyment of the human rights, you make us free and to gain our human rights back.
But what can tourists, for example, do when they come here?
No, I don't mean to do that. I mean to the government.
Government.
Allowed to send the tourists.
Okay.
See, your government. But what the allowance of the permission of the government to send the tourists? Yes, yeah, because the democracy is very free, freedom country. See? But you better the government see that the tourists should be sent. All the monies are to the coming by the tourists will go to the people. Yes, some kind of push with people, but the rest will be important. But they already organized already here as a, what we call, holding, the Burma holding here. Everything goes to there. And from there, they can determine this, all of this world, you see. These are the great problems. Now, from the cash, we enjoy very much for exchange. But they just change six parity to the government. The rest kept in the Burma holding, and they can use it, take up from the Burma holding, one from the black market, they use it. A great lot of things come in, ruined.
But the black market is, they allowed the black market, because you can, actually, I went to a foreign exchange bank, and they gave me the list, and I said, and they told me, you better go to the black market.
Yeah.
So the black market is institutionalized.
Holding Burma holding is utilized to black market. Therefore, they are seeing this as a thing that now you see.
Because they make big profits of that.
They make big profits. Yeah, they make big profits.
Uh-huh. Okay.